The only people who don't want to disclose the truth are people with something to hide.
I am proud to be the first American president to come to Kenya. And of course, I'm the first Kenyan American to be president of the United States. That goes without saying.
The only people who don't want to disclose the truth are people with something to hide.